Members of 10 Hong Kongers tried in Shenzhen yesterday have been told that a verdict will be delivered tomorrow morning, although there's no official word from the court. Relatives also disputed claims by the authorities that family members were present at the proceedings. Here's Ellen Lee again.
The families of 12 Hong Kongers detained in Shenzhen cried foul over the claim of an open trial in Yantian yesterday. 10 of the Hong Kongers reportedly pleaded guilty to illegally crossing into mainland waters and organizing the journey. The group who are wanted in Hong Kong for protest-related offenses were allegedly trying to flee to Taiwan in a speedboat when they were intercepted in August. The brother of Tang Kai-yin, one of the two alleged organizers, told RTHK today that the lawyers appointed by Shenzhen authorities called families last night. According to the brother, they were told that the defendants were cooperative in court and pleaded guilty. He added that no family member was at the trial, disputing a claim by mainland authorities. The Yantian District People's Court claimed, without providing names, that relatives and journalists attended the hearing, which it said was open to the public. British Foreign Secretary Dominic Raab expressed concern over what he called a secret trial. He urged China to uphold the rule of law and ensure the defendants' human rights. Responding to a similar complaint by the United States yesterday, Foreign Ministry spokesman Zhao Lijian said Washington got its facts wrong and told the U.S. to stay out of China's affairs. Ahmed Lee, HKIBC.